And the MDN docs are basically the best in the business. If you Google a lot of JavaScript concepts, you'll get websites like W3 Schools, which aren't as good. MDN is the absolute best. I'm pretty sure it's backed by Mozilla. I still use the MDN docs literally every day at work.